Hi, I'm Ansley from Diabetes What to Know, and I'm here today to talk about the signs and symptoms of diabetes. Many people wonder if they have diabetes, and you may be wondering, what are the warning signs of diabetes? What's the first clue? Unfortunately, diabetes itself doesn't have any symptoms. I say unfortunately because if diabetes were as easy to recognize as the common cold, people would go to their doctor at the first sign of trouble. Instead, we can only look at the signs and symptoms of high blood sugar, which often don't occur until diabetes is already in place. Some of those symptoms include frequent urination. If you're going to the bathroom a lot, even during the night, that could be a sign of diabetes. As blood glucose goes up, the body tries to get rid of that excess sugar through urine, and the excess sugar draws water with it, so that you end up going to the bathroom more often. This can occur slowly over a long period of time, which makes it easy for people to ignore it or get used to it. Excessive thirst. When you go to the bathroom more frequently, your body compensates by increasing your thirst so that you can replace the lost water. Now, you may have thought that you were going to the bathroom all the time because you've been drinking so much water or soda or juice, but actually it's the other way around. High blood sugar causes you to go to the bathroom a lot, which makes you thirsty. And if you drink sugary drinks like cola or sweet tea, it only makes things worse. Blurry vision is another symptom of high blood sugar. Large changes in the glucose in your blood can temporarily change the shape of the lens in your eye, causing your vision to be poorly focused or blurry. This is only temporary. There's no permanent change in the lens. Once you get your blood sugar levels within your target range, your vision will improve. Another sign of diabetes is urinary infections and yeast infections, particularly in women. If any of these symptoms persist, you should visit your doctor. A quick and easy blood test can tell you whether or not you have diabetes. If you find that you do have diabetes, know that you can do very well by paying just a little attention to it. Having diabetes isn't so bad, unless you ignore it, and then it can be very bad. And remember, all the signs and symptoms are caused by the high blood sugar, not the diabetes itself, and these symptoms are temporary. Once your blood glucose levels are in range and stable, you're going to feel a million times better. If you'd like information about how to get your blood sugar levels in range, go to our website and you'll be able to enroll in our free email program. Thanks.